in the middleweight division. Your referee once again, Kenny Chevalier. Introducing the principals first. Fighting out the blue corner, he's wearing a red front to a white trim. He weighed in at a lean and mean 164.8 pounds as an amateur. Highly accomplished, winning the Golden Gloves as a novice. Representing Washington, D.C., here is Gregory Lizzie.
His opponent fighting out the red corner. He's wearing the black and gold trunks. He weighed in at a power pack, 162.2 pounds. A professional record, a perfect one. Three victories, three knockouts, and he's getting all the one to watch in the division today. Ladies and gentlemen, the ring doctor is in the house, ready to operate again tonight. Please welcome Charm City's own.
Four-round bout, slight height advantage to Gregory Clark out of Washington, D.C. Takes on Stephon, the Surgeon Moore out of Baltimore. Alongside Juan Marshall, I'm Gary Digital Williams. Thanks for staying with us right here on the Boxing on the Belt with Google App for Android. Folks, listen on speaker.com, iHeartRadio.com. Surgeon Morris. Going right Gregory Clark. More trying to stay on hand and Clark hanging on. And they break. Now Clark trying to land left hand. Morris, a good right hand to the body, left hand by Clark coming out of there. Move to the right hand side. Morris covers good shots. Actually moving quickly here in this first round, was scheduled for four. Men tangle have to be separated once again. Morris trying to land shots, missing him. Morris now moving to the outside. Clark trying to land left jab. Morris to him left. And we can't tell you what I'm saying in the back row here. The left hand there. Right hand missing by Clark. And Morris. Morris trying to land left hand. We're heading to the halfway point of round one, stage four. Clark dancing in front of the left hand side. And then the outside, should say. And Morris trying to inside Clark tight. And left jab by Clark. Morris, this one under the left hand. Clark trying to throw an uppercut. His right hand from the distance. Morris goes right inside. And Morris right hand, left hand by Morris. Look at the body by Morris. Morris trying to walk Clark down. This is a wild right hand. He's going with a good couple uppercuts. The right hand by Morris to the face of Clark. And we're heading inside the final minute of the first round. We're scheduled for four.
Triple down.
Left jab by Morris. Clark trying to hang on. In case Valle breaks him. Left jab by Morris. Left hand to the body by Morris. Combination by Morris. Oh, left hand by Morris. That's Clark up. Body shots by Morris. Clark trying to hang on. Nice sets himself to the right hand. And he's tagging once again, and referee seems right. Separating the horns, Gary. One, Jeffrey Clark.
10 seconds, stop
working there. Gregory Clark's okay for using his shoulder. And Morris. A little jog as he goes in. Thanks, Valle moves Gregory Clark back. Here we go, round two, we're scheduled for four. Clark trying to throw left hands. Morris trying to get inside those shots. And referee Ken Javalier warns Gregory Clark for pushing. And left hand missing by Morris. Right hand missing there by Morris. Clark trying to throw left hand of his own. He's got Morris up against the ropes. As we're in the first minute, round two, scheduled for four. Morris trying to throw right hand. Go up and cut with the right hand, left jab by Morris. And referee Ken Javalier is separated once again. Left hand landing by Morris. And Clark now trying to throw combinations. He's got Morris up against the ropes. And Ken Javalier separate him and warns Clark for pushing. And once again, now Morris tries to dig to the body, and Clark lands a right hand out of the exchange. Right hand to the head. Head to the halfway point of round two, scheduled for four. Left hand landing by Morris. And left hand missing by Sergeant Morris. And tag once again with Ken Javalier separated once again. Left hand is Morris. Right hand missing by Clark. The tag once again. Clark with a body shot. Morris trying to throw it inside. But Clark being very active in the second round. And he's nothing a little bit more active right now than the surgeon. Left hand to the right hand to the body by Morris. Clark moving that. Elbow again, pushing a little bit. Left hand to the body. Right hand by Morris to the body. Left hand up top by Morris. Inside the final 30 seconds of round two, scheduled for four. Clark with a good left hand. He loses his mouthpiece. Morris loses his mouthpiece. He steps back. Morris putting on a mouthpiece. And Clark tried to put on the pressure. He had a brutal right hand. A timeout call. By referee Kenny Javalier. As Kenny Javalier now gets the mouthpiece to the Morris corner. Meanwhile, he talks to Gregory Clark. He didn't take a point away. I wasn't sure what he was talking about. Maybe in the pushing. Yeah, he's been accusing Morning of that. They're covering the right hand. And he's shot by Morris out on the belt line. Good round for Gregory Clark. He's on three. He's been scheduled for four. Good bout so far here. And Morris comes out and lands a good left jab to start the third round. Morris in the gold trunk with the black tassels. And Clark just landed a beautiful right hand. They tangle once again. Out of our real-time Penguins location, we are in our ringside, real-time Penguins ringside seat. Red Clark in the red trunks of the white trim. He pushes off Keith Morris with Morgan left hand. Right hand missing. Oh, good left hand by Morris in close. Hand by Morris. That catches Clark on the chin. Tries a couple body shots and missing the right hand. Right hand by Morris. Clark, the taller of the two boxers, trying to walk Morris down. The left hand by Clark. Right hand by Morris. They tangle it over our broadcast location. Left hand by Clark. Man trying to change left jab. Morris trying to go to the body. They tangle in close quarters. Phone booth fight here in this third round. Trying to separate a little bit. And Clark trying to stab. Neither one really establishing the jab at all. Man fighting in close. Body shots by Clark, by Morris. Right up the top by Clark. It's landing. And to the final minute of the third round, Clark has the right hand. The worst coming back with the right hand is on. Right hand to the body. Clark coming up on the body. And Clark has the right hand. Clark coming up. Now he's trying to fight out of it. Clark's landing left jab. He lands the jab. Inside a minute to go in the third round. The jab is getting up to Shania and separated. Body by Clark. Right hand by Morris. That's a name by Clark. Morris shot, Clark shot the right hand. Earl Morris into the rope. It's Morris pushing once again, Clark does. By referee, Kenny Valles. Left there missing by Morris. Again, Pepper himself, the final second taken away. Morris has a good left hand fall by right hand. Morris with another right hand. In the corner. In the middle of the ring, I should say. Morris down on the outside. And left hand landing by Morris. Now, Clark trying to walk Morris down. Morris trying to shot inside his tangle once again. Left hand landing by Morris, by Clark. Clark missing left hand that time. Left hand to the body by Morris missing. Left hand by Clark. On back. First minute, final round. Left hand landing. They're missing. Yeah. Behind the head by Clark and warning by Kenny Chevalier. Morris now trying to land combination to the face. Clark keeps giving up his height, and that's hurting a little bit. As Morris lands the right hand. And he's missing by Morris. Right hand by Morris. Oh, good left, right hand up the cup by Clark. Morris lands the left hand. And Chen, be ready to. Into the final minute of the final round. Clark missing the right hand. He tangled once again. Left hand by Clark. Right hand missing by Clark. Right hand over the top by Clark. We can't try and separate the tangle. Now Morris backs Clark up into the neutral corner. Right above us here. We're here toward the final 30 seconds of the final round. Morris hits Clark with a right uppercut. Morris is off the ropes. Fine land shot, body shots, head shots. Another mouthpiece goes away. That may be a mouthpiece from Gregory Clark that time. We're into the final 15 seconds of the final, and make the final 10 seconds. And final round. Right, and we're turning our mouthpiece as this bout comes to a close. Oh, got it wrong. So great for.
Got the Prince Odell story.
Go Bells!